It's Thursday, April 19th, 2018, and it's time to work on music.
Excellent!
It's been a fantastic day. I'm in a really good place and excited for productive sessions as usual. Finally got a full night's sleep last night. Definitely feels pretty amazing. I don't feel like ridiculously tired today. I can definitely feel the fatigue of, you know, not sleeping that much over the past week or so, but yeah, I think I've got a system that is going to be good in principle, and now I can kind of start to tweak it and refine it as I go. I just got to bed early last night and shifted my nighttime activities that I would normally do to midday and later day today, where I would normally be napping in my previous schedule, and I'm excited. So I got a little bit of time to work here, and I'm going to hit some of my classes, update you guys with what I'm doing there, and then hit a light guitar practice, and that's probably going to be the whole session. If I have some more time tonight, I'm going to do some more work on the studio and get the monitoring system set up, and I am going to work on my new tune, working on the bass line and working on getting some extra takes for that, see if I can get anything that's better than what I currently have. So appreciate you guys for tuning in. I'm going to have any thoughts or questions as we go, and I'll update you guys at the end with what I accomplish. Here we go.
The way that you can tell whether or not you're doing this is if you will look at and sing through the first verse and the first chorus. If everything you're going to say in the song is basically already said by the time you get through the first verse and the first chorus, then you might think about making that first verse the third verse.
First time for everything, rolling up the river.